Here you are, folks. Looks like the flood, the road is being flooded, but it ain't. That flood in this stretch is simply block drain. The river is not even full yet. All this come from the block drain from that culvert down there. Hey, that's the culvert that is blocked. So who the hell is responsible for all this? People make culverts, they do the industry, just dump the rubbish into the drain, and this is what we get. See? And sooner or later, this road will disappear. Because when the road is flooded with water, because of the block drain, there won't be any road anymore. Typical, it rained from 2 o'clock just now, and now it's about 5:30. Just that much of rain. It's not a flood, because the drain simply doesn't work in this part of the country, or in Malaysia for that matter. Poor fellow's land. There you go, man. Go on, speed up. Go and wash your car. See, the level of this flood on the left side of the road is so small. This drain is working. No flood here. My culvert down there is working, and so is this one. See? It's about 1 meter drop, but how come the water on the road is very high? Because the other side, there's no drain. The lady has to go through the flood. Go on, swim in the water. It's not that deep. Now look here, the drain may be overgrown, but there's no water here. We're just upstream there, and the road is flooded. Because the idiot drain culvert here are blocked by the idiot workshops and the idiot road entrance. From here, so here, this wide entrance is the source of the problem. The culvert underneath this road is either blocked or has collapsed. And just upstream, the water is not flowing. It's blocked there. It's full of water. Here, full of rubbish. No one has drained and no one has maintained this drain. And it's a jungle in front of the drain. So how do you expect you don't get a flood? And whoever owned this is property is the busy broke that is causing the problem. And so the flood is here. Okay, full of rubbish. Oh, it's a dumping ground for rubbish. How do you expect the drain to work? And then he simply top up his entrance. And how many boss? No, kan hujan. Tiada parit. Mana ada parit? Great Wall of China, kau punya wall lah. One block drain and the flood goes right over to here. Right to Mr. Jim's house. Just because of one block drain. Water is spilling over all this house. Right to him, underneath the house. From the road, it's going underneath the house.
Ha ha ha!